In Joho Sagyo. Ang Ku Kueh, known as Red Tortoise Cake, it was known to Chinese as a gift for birthdays, newborn, and other occasions. We now enter a shop called Lai Ming to show you the process of making an Ang Ku Kueh. These are the main ingredients and decoration to make an Ang Ku Kueh. First, she mixes and kneading the ingredients for the skin to form a dough using her machine, and then added some oil. After she is done, she took the dough and placed it in the bowl. She then flattening the dough into smaller rounded shape, then placing a portion of the sweetened paste on the dough as a filling before rolling the dough into a ball. Then, steaming over boiling water for 10 minutes. After steaming, she then brushed the cooked red tortoise cake with oil to give the cake a glossy shine on the surface. There you have it, the Ang Ku Kueh.
It's been 10 years ago. 家里的家神啊，这样咯，做来只是吃而已，没有做什么，没有卖的。然后现在才开始越做越多，只是有卖一点给好像村里的村民这样咯，他们每个看到好奇嘛，美嘛，好吃啊，他们就来跟我拿一点咯。首先是它的材料是糯米粉、少许的糖、少许的油，然后一点那个颜色水，颜色水 的分量是大概的。首先我们就要把糯米粉、糖倒一点水下去掺掺在一起，然后就放点油下去搓均匀，搓了均匀过后我们就做好它的馅，就把一粒粒的馅弄一粒粒圆圆，然后就包这个糯米粉的皮，就把整粒包起来的就要一个模型，要了模型我们就放在香蕉叶上面，然后就拿去蒸，蒸八分钟，蒸好了上来就才成油啊，那个昂咕贵的颜色就很美丽了。它的制作过程就是这么简单而已。昂咕贵的馅料是蛮多的，看自己来搭配的，有的人喜欢这样的口味，有的人喜欢其他的口味。通常昂咕贵的口味呢，都是有花生、绿豆片、椰丝都会有的这几种，黑豆沙也有，那个斑斓的豆蓉也有的，但是通常是在市场卖的全部都是花生、绿豆片、椰丝这几样口味比较通宵。其实昂咕贵的颜色是蛮多的，你要放什么颜色都可以，只是看个人的喜欢。而且如果是我们要以神明，我们要来拜祭的，我们的颜色就要红色，像这样的这一类似的红色啊，红色跟橙色啊都是供奉给神明的，而且还是喜事啊，满月的都是用这两样颜色。然后这个黑色的，这个是属于一种叶子的，通常他们都是用来拜我们的祖先啊，清明啊、七月啊这些的。然后这个呢，特别的就是一个圆的，圆圆跟长形的呢，都是人家满月的，啊，生女儿的就代表圆形，生男的就代表长形，啊，然后他们是分给你们吃，你们就知道哦，这一盒蛋糕来源是哦，是生女儿还是生儿子，就是这样。但是现在已经失传了啦，很少人会用这些圆圆跟长形来代表了，通常都是你看市面上的都是用这些模型啊、圆形的乌龟啊，还是这个椭圆形的，五颜六色的昂咕贵都有，通常的人都是用这几种颜色来代表啊，我们做的事情要供奉什么啊，要拜什么神啊，都是以这几样颜色来为主啦。昂咕贵的形状像乌龟，就是代表长寿，通常就是他们喜字啊、庆典啊，都是要以这个龟长寿来做他们的特色。讲起昂咕贵这个糕点，我相信也是蛮多人都知道了，通常都是大人也喜欢吃，老人也喜欢吃，小孩都喜欢吃的，因为它是一个蛮不错的糕点来的，每个看到颜色也鲜艳，也很喜欢啊，里面的馅料也有甜甜。昂咕贵的这一门手艺，我也是希望能够传下一代啊，就是说这个是我们华人的风俗，我们也不要失传，这个糕点都是蛮错的，错的。如果是跟我有缘分的人，我都会把这个昂贵的材料啊，那些怎样制作啊，我都会教给他们。
懂什么是安菇桂吗？
不懂。
知道。
哦，妈咪讲，这是一个糕点，每个初一十五都有吃，有时候我们当早餐吃。
你喜欢吃这个安菇桂吗？
喜欢。
喜欢。
你觉得好吃吗？
好吃。
那你知道
安
不贵来做什么的吗？
安不贵啊，人家去搬啊，这个满月啊什么的，劳动的嘛。
有买拜。
拜神啊，什么啊，拜观音娘最好。那麻猪啊，牛啊，最好的最喜欢的。
通常人家是来拜神啊，做生日啊，还是周末都可以用的吧？满月啊，都可以用的吧？
安不贵是华人传统的糕点哦，然后通常很多人喜欢来拜神啊那些。你知道安
不
贵是什么吗？
这个戒指，我们戴的戒指还用到了。
那你喜欢吃什么馅料？
料啊，料什么料是料，里面的泥，花生啊，然后这里面这个
绿豆，
绿豆啊，
你觉得好吃吗？
很好吃的。
Take the leaf off first.
Do I eat the
No. Remove it.
Yeah, okay.
Peel off the leaf.
Peel the leaf off.
This is called the red tortoise cake. Have you heard it before?
No. I've never heard of it.
Wow, I've never tried this before, no.
Do you know what? It reminds me of like mantou, those like Chinese buns that you fry. You know, those like bread and you have it with milk.
It reminds me of pasta. But sweet pasta, because you've got that texture on the outside. Because you've got this quite sort of like a jelly on the outside. But then when I got into the inside, I was quite surprised. It's very nice indeed.
Will you recommend your friend?
I think so.
Yeah, it's like a jelly, isn't it?
What eating's about, it's not just about taste. It's also about textures as well. You've got a lot of different kind of textures and things going on within there.
It's not traditionally sweet. I'm from the UK. Oh. Things have a lot of sugar in them in the UK. But I think this is quite sweet in Malaysian standards. Is that right? It's quite a sweet thing.
Whether or not that would be what they would like, but I would certainly recommend it. I certainly enjoy it.
Yeah. Very nice, yeah.
All right.
Do you
know what's
an an kueh? Do you know what's an an kueh? Do you know what's
an an
kueh? Do you know
安菇桂是拿来拜神的一种传统的食物哦。
好吃吗？啊，这个平果碗啊，这个汤真的好美。你会 recommend 你的朋友吃吗？
看好不好吃哦，真的好吃啊。会，太好吃了。